Oh, I'm dead. Oh, good timing. Maybe that's just one of the packs of fire elementals. Maybe there's another one elsewhere. Okay, they're both over here. Pretty much dead ahead. So are the elementals gonna catch up? Did I pull these or what? If we die to, you know, trash, does the horde get what we reward? I don't think so. I think I might have accidentally aggroed. I know I aggroed fire elementals here, but did I aggro anyone else, or did the fire elementals aggro people? Congo line of aggroing. It's like a dance. Dead. Fury, haven't we fought those before? There we go. You know, I was expecting not just, you know, you know, those kind of elementals I was expecting. Damn it!
It's too far away.
Ooh. I was expecting a big guy. They say a powerful elemental. I was expecting, you know, someone using Ragnaros model. Then again, maybe there is a portal around here where you can find such a beastie. Cold Light Coast Runner? Alright. Bit random. Lovely. There's a chest right here. So, what are we doing? I think we were kind of like I was waiting on them, they were waiting on me. We're kind of just like waiting for each other to make the first move. Depth caller. Mount up. Apparently we can only afford one more rare. Do rares get us on special? Do they affect, like, I don't really know how the drop rates here on the island work. Like, apparently, like they've changed stuff and I didn't know it to begin with. So, I have no clue. I'm kind of tempted in almost just staying here. Because, probably just going to end up pulling more beasties. There we go. Wow, look at that hole. Nice job, man. Competent captain. Let's not go that far, game. Let's not go that far. It's 20 island expeditions and heroic difficulty are higher. Fuck. You know, I'm just my head is sore from wearing these hats. Oh, that's kind of cute, him just, like, just, yeah, that's cute, but, my head is sore from these earpieces. Maybe the other headsets weren't as bad as I thought, maybe it's just my cold. Fuck. I got two new headsets, thinking, like, well, this one needs to be replaced. So I got two new headsets. One, got one before and then another to replace it. And both felt too tight. But maybe that's just because I'm really flu right now, because I swear, this feels too tight. One second, folks. Hey, folks, and I'm back. Sorry about that. No idea what was... Oh, that was what I was meaning to check. Let me check what I was saying. But I have no idea. So anyway, we have this done now. So, not that. You. Mysterious treasure map. A document of questionable origin. Able to direct your followers to fortune and glory. And 2,500 artifact power. So now he puts me the whole way back around. Fantastic. And now level 25. We have unlocked nothing new. It'll be next chest, shoulders, then chest, head, shoulders, then head again. No knees and or toes. For the alliance. So, 1,400 Azurite. Kind of forgot about the headpiece. Ooh, increase your primary stat by 11 instead of 10. Yay. Sure. Wait, did that just went down? The critical strike. I swear it went down by one. Okay, 19,202. Wait, this reduces Divine Seed's cooldown to 40 seconds? It just knocks it down by 5. I'll stick with this. For extra shielding! Now I got 32,516 damage that's just passively shielded. Fantastic.
Use every weapon at your disposal.
So, establish access to resources outside of the battlefront, allowing you to enter the battle with 80 iron and 20 wood. Heh heh. Learn how to inspire allies in combat, increasing the effectiveness of your recruited troops while by 15% while fighting in a war front. I guess I'll go with this. Then we'll get Alliance Ambassador. Open up additional lines of trade with your new allies, granting additional war resources from emissary quests. Which will be nice. So how are these? Let's look at you. But yeah, remember how I got the 50 exalted things? That's because it does be made account wide. So if you have an exalted like 50 different characters with one exalted rep each, that's counted towards that achievement. And now they each have 50, like half progress. They now all have the 50 exalted rep achievement rather than just one. So, but I don't know what exalted fact reps I've had on other characters, because they never really leveled them much. Christ, I'm fluey. Ugh. I swear I'm worse when I record than the rest of the time. And I swear I'm a terrible judge. I think the headsets being tight just came down to me being fluey as hell. Ugh. Subtlety and Guile are our best weapons in this war, Powdai. You know, I'll deal with that later. Maybe when it can actually speak correctly. Let's go and repair my gear. And I don't know why I did that. Can you prepare? No. You can? I don't have a rep faction, though. I don't know what it is with characters and them just refusing them rep factions. Grants a lucrative treasure map mission. So, there's three different types, apparently. From what I know. Let's just run back and see. So one can grant 5,000 coins and there's 5,000 gold and I think a small bit of artifact power, then a ton of artifact power, and then one that grants like a fair chunk of artifact power, the one that grants a little artifact power, and some Titan refining. So we got the type B. Don't actually have enough this to send it though. Send your followers to the location on the treasure map. This will be dangerous, but very lucrative. And some Quaxi? Something like that. Combat specialist, expert technician, and mounted troop. So I could send deep scouting. The Horde is showing a renewed interest in Black Phantom Deeps. Send their scouts to investigate what they've discovered and claim it for the Alliance. Sure. Go. And let us head. Ooh, actually, is there any invasions going on anywhere? No? Ooh, Zoldzer's under attack. Command the Burly Deckhand. And gives a little bit of conquest. Nice. So, let's head off to Zoldzer, so. Christ. Okay, I feel a bit better after that. I feel like I can talk a bit clearer. Or was it more my nose blocked a moment ago? There. Can I be honest, my head is so fogged with flu right now, I can't actually remember the simplest thing. Like, was I dying, like, one way or another way? Fire or stabs? Complete mind blank. It's quite annoying, honestly. Oh, I never did repair my gear, did I? It was because they weren't... Actually, wasn't it cheaper elsewhere? While they are unprepared and decimate the Horde's newest ally. Ritual Rampage. The Alliance has launched an assault into the very heart of the Zandalari Empire. Defeat the Horde on their own soil to show her strength. No good money. Okay, let us fly to.
Hey there.
Castaway encampment. We can get this done, then move on up to here. Wouldn't mind doing this. Extra 1,000 artifact power and equipment cash. Well, a 370 bit of gear. Want to try and get. Oh, I'm actually 363 now. Nice. Probably because of this. I wouldn't mind getting to. I need to get to 370 before the next raid. Might be easier to do with the raid's release because everything's going up a level. Like, everything's. Like, all world quests and whatnot will be tuned in reference to that now. But, that thing. But, I want to be prepared. Just in case the raid comes out and I don't have time to get the little bit of equipment I need. So, one sec. Just making sure the heater's on. So, Porta Master Magister Umbric in the feeding grounds. Stack on the tank. Escort the Iron Hauler. Command the Burly Deckhand. And the Bile Stomper. Also, apparently, Sylvanas in this patch has the Naifu from Legion. These haven't spawned in. Didn't tell me they got rid of them. They were meant to be there.
Slaying that target will demoralize the Horde soldiers. Show them that defeat is inevitable.
Bile Stomp. It's got a fucking nipple. I literally just noticed it's got nipples. It's a rare elite, so I'm a little nervous. Ah, fantastic. Got someone to back me up. Should be easy enough, so. Sadly, since Dad no longer gives, this thing no longer gives health, it's a lot less useful now. I am quite rusty at this game, like, seriously. Stomper, no stomp anymore? Got a little chunk of... Whoa, hey guys! How you doing? Fuck. I got a little bit of 7th Legion rap.
Presence of Naga is also a concern. Good luck on your reconnaissance.
Void Shaper. It is good to be working with you again, Pal 9. No doubt you're wondering what we're up to. We're still preparing the ritual. Let you know when we're ready. The ritual is this, Magister. Our friends with the Explorer's Temple have uncovered these bones. The skeleton appears to be intact, to be a suitable vessel. The Void seeks to consume, engulf, grow, will answer our call, and will allow itself to be guided for a time. I'm told the Zandalari hold her dead in special regard, rather primitive approach for such a grand civilization. One might consider it poetic for them to be undone by one of their own. I see. So, I guess when we're done the world quest here, we go have a chat with him. Like the Legion invasions. It'll be the scenario finale. Leave me alone. Please don't hurt me. Just a puny little Alliance player. Ooh, that looks cool. Command Burly Deckhand. Five supply crates returned to somewhere. The Hard Iron. Okay. Okay, here's another crate. It is player exclusive. Okay, so let's try over here, so. Here's one. Didn't really see it there. Warbound Rearguard. For the Horde.
What is it?
Oh. Carrying supplies. If slain, we'll drop. We will paint this continent red with your blood. So we could try and kill off, you know, someone else's extra buff PL. try and kill off their one and young their supplies if we wanted. But we'll everyone's playing nice, we probably should too.
A squad of our soldiers has been waylaid by some slimy horde good for nothings. What are you waiting for? Get in there!
Grimball, Grumball Grimhammer.
Excellent work. The Horde will be forced to reconsider its plans.
Escort the Iron Hauler. I kind of wish we were doing more PvP. Maybe I could ask about it. You know. Not really, like, I'm not sure on what they're what's going on with it, so maybe, you know, maybe we'll start back off. All depend on how many other people are into it. I'm a little disappointed to miss out on it, but, you know. Miss out on plenty thus far. Oh, it's patrolling back and forth. Typical. Play 6 enemies while on the world quest. Well, I got some loot here. But yeah, I missed plenty so far. What's another one? I think I kind of just mainly wanted because I don't have no real interest in the thing itself. Basically, just me being a hoarder.
I can't tell if those mangy orcs smell worse, dead or alive.
Sad I didn't get that pushing the payload achievement, but oh well. Maybe another time. Can't get it now, you have to be on the world quest. So, where is it? Just up here.
New Horde threat calls for new ordnance. See how this fares out in the field.
Void-crafted Ravasaur.
Come with an open mind.
Ah, Paonai. Good. I'm testing a hypothesis and have need of a resilient adventurer such as yourself to help. We're experimenting with animating the phone friends of the Zandalar. It's not a mana-efficient method of combat, but I believe the psychological trauma on our enemy will make up for the cost. You see, the Zandalari have weak stomachs when it comes to animated corpses. I need you to collect more materials for me to work with, but you can take two of my early void-crafted tests to see how they work. Enjoy.
The light is not the only path. Greetings, traveler.
Ready to test. There we go. To avoid crafted Ravasaur. Random tentacles on them, or tendrils, are kind of creepy. A guttural voice whispers, "What have you there, Richmond? A shiny trinket for old Janny? Bring it closer. Golden Ravasaur egg. So round and shiny. Surely someone would love to have this in their collection." Just wish I knew where she was.
I need to target something first.
doesn't provide a quest. Huh. These are... Voidcraft Ravasaurs are down for the quest as well as these. Huh. As if you can kill these for that quest. Ah. Running into a Hordes one here. It's probably part of the Horde defense one. Only need three more. These are grayed out. So... I got credit for the Darkmoon Fair quest, but I didn't get credit for anything else. Like, I couldn't get the bits off that. The whole marking thing, I swear, has been acting differently as of late. Not as cooperative. Some Legion Void Shaper. Your Horde is nothing.
We have struck at their army, but we must cut deeper to truly wound them. Assist Magister Umbrick as he prepares a ritual for exactly that purpose.
Got 150 bits of 7 Legion rep there. Yeah, quite happy with that. Also, more Voidcraft Ravasaurs. So where the hell is the other lady? Secret supply chest. Very secret. Nice. Nah, I had a chance to kill her there, I should have taken it. But anyway, I still got secret supply chest. Dread Aspirin Signet, 50 conquest points, some Azurite, and a small bit of gold. Okay. This is new. Probably just for the assault. Tamed Goron. Yeah, the Goron also hopped over from Wad. The Goron, the plant people, and... something else. Okay, I think it's right here the person is. Yep. Dinomancer, to Django? It's a druid. I was thinking it was a rather posh, rather big title for just a random raptor. It'd be the Django Dino time. It looks like it'd be the Django's last dino. I would be cheap and do that, yes. But seems like that won't work out for me. Actually, no, it's level 100. It's level 128. Ignore them and make up my way back. Angry fish. All right. Being annoying. Can we jump? Okay, maybe if I do this. Beautiful. Yeah, let's just do this quest. Can I actually get up this? No, I can't. I have to go down this way. I'm stuck here. Well, it is obnoxious. Fine, Flight Master's Whistle. There we go. Okay. Our preparations are complete, Panai. The ritual is ready. Our enchantments on these bones should be sufficient for us to unleash its power in the Horde, but must move quickly. Are you ready to begin? I am ready. Guide the Void. The Andorai? What?
The Void makes for a dangerous ally, and a deadly foe. We must make use of this creature before its strength eclipses our own.
Engulfing Breath, it's a cone, it's 30 yards. Radius thing, the Void rushes forward hungrily, just trample, and Void erupts from it. It increases leech. Horrifies enemies within 30 yards. Fucking little signpost. Stampede. Call from Breath. The Void surges from its vessel, dealing massive shadow damage to all enemies in front in front of the castle within 30 yards. Then this is an earth-shattering roar, horrifying enemies within 30 yards. The Void rushes forward hungrily, increasing speed and trampling enemies underfoot. And the Void erupts from its vessel, seeking to feast on new flesh. Increases leech by 20%. Nice music, but not really fitting with what we're doing here. It's too noble and grand. Here we're doing void-based necromancy. Okay, we've killed what we needed to do here. We need to head over this way and up. And slay the mighty Anja. I wonder what the Horde side to this is like. Also, I was wrong about this being, you know, a scenario. I was thinking exactly like the Legion finales. But no, this ain't. Like the Legion invasions. Okay, that's very different to normal WoW music. Voidcraft Devilsaur. There, that's what they have of the player's great onyx.
You have done it. I will break the ritual. One must always use caution when consorting with powers such as these.
Definitely.
I have much to teach you.
So, where do we turn this in? Back in Braavos. And that's the only invasion. Alright. Oh yeah, the Legion invasions would only be one at a time anyway. I was hoping those be, you know, another one I could go do. Or even defend, or whatever. But no. It's a shame I didn't get to do the Order of Embers one and the invasion. And the defense. Could have been nice. Let me just talk to you for a moment.
Have anything ancient to trade? Needs to be at least 2 centuries old. If you find.
Alright. I'm just wondering where the hell is the other one? You know, the person to turn this into. Because of a few bits here and there, but I've no idea where she is. Two of them to turn into her. I know one's somewhere here, and the other is over here. I just don't know where. So, let's just hark back to the other place. I'll turn in this quest, and then I'm going to have to end it, just for now. I can record more later on. Hopefully this cold will be gone soon. Then I can think straight. Alright. What shield is that? Red Dragon Scale Protector. Lightfall Helmets, Expedition Mantle, the Exarch's Protector. Looks good. The shoulders and torso go well together, and pants kinda do. These plates not so much. Helmet. But anyway, I'm not one to talk. With this set. It's been mishmash. Rampage. I read a Master Umbrick's report. It sounded like quite an impressive display over there. The Horde must know that we can control powers far beyond theirs. But the Horde must know now that we can control powers far beyond theirs. Oh, it's actually an improvement. Fantastic. Hey, an extra point. Do need to fix that belt up, though. And I still don't have enough? Yeah. I thought I got, you know, a bit with what I did. There was also a dungeon quest over here. Yeah, Witchy Kitchen. Apparently they can get you a pet. Executive Chef Daniel, Rose Chef Rhonda, Saucier Samuel, and Gortak Tool. Alright. Yeah, I'm gonna have to call this here, folks. Oh, actually, out of curiosity. Okay, it's not showing me anything new. Like, there doesn't seem to be any new world quests here. Odd. I figured voice one would have popped, new one would have. Actually, it wasn't even showing me the mount one. Do I have to go here via this portal to see that? The game just mightn't be cooperative for this zone. Someone just stealthed. Yeah, there's still only that. So, anyway, I sincerely hope you've enjoyed this, folks, and I sincerely hope you join me again. If there's anything you'd like to tell me, please let me know, but do keep in mind the backlog. I'm recording this, getting this to you, from 2018, the 14th of December, 2018. So, do keep that in mind. It's rather old, you know? By the time this comes out, it's going to be a dare on a year. Just a thereabouts, you know? So, do keep that in mind. My backlog is quite substantial. So, yeah. So, anyway, I sincerely hope you've enjoyed this, and I sincerely hope you join me again soon. Till then, love and peace, baby. Ooh, let's see. 32,701. I think that's more than what I... I think that's more than what I saw last time. Or maybe I just forgot. One or the other. Regardless. Talk to you next time. Love and peace, baby.